The end of the line for a high-rise block in Colombia. Tower 5 of the space building complex in Medellin imploded in a controlled explosion. The blast in the upscale El Poblado neighbourhood taking reporters by surprise, occurring several minutes early, moving out of the way just to be on the safe side. Authorities describing the operation, which used 75 kilos of explosives, as a success, with the building collapsing in on itself and toppling in just seconds, leaving behind a heap of rubble and thick smoke and dust. No tears shed over the destruction of Tower 5, deemed unsafe after neighbouring Tower 6 collapsed last October, killing 12 people. Residents had been evacuated after cracks were noticed in the structure. Hensi Vega, who owns an apartment in the complex, said they were still waiting for answers surrounding the tragedy.
The only feeling left here is that justice is still to be done, because nothing has been done here. Right now, they're demolishing it with a single blow, and at this time, there is nobody to answer for this. 12 people were killed, and there hasn't been any kind of response yet.
Authorities still have to determine if Tower 4 is safe. Little comfort to those still living there, who may have many sleepless nights ahead.